It's a Hewlett Packard LaserJet 9050DN. It's a standalone network printer, a black and white printer. You see that it has a total of 598,760. It also has three trays, one being a large capacity cassette, all hold up to 11 by 17 paper. Some internal test prints to show functionality. Unit is powered on 115 volts AC power. You can print either using a network cable or a parallel cable.